We're all stuck in pens. We're stuck in our jobs and our families and our educational systems, and they're all fake and hollow, and we all secretly know it. We're all starving for life, so we consume things. We buy useless crap the television sells to us as personality. We replace our perfectly good clothes season after season to ape rebirth. We stick our animals in pens and stuff them full of fake nutrients. And they grow sick and miserable, but oh so large and fat. When they can't get any fatter, we butcher them and stuff ourselves with their flesh, thinking that's going to fill us up. But it never does, so we keep eating and eating. We'll swallow anything we can get our hands on. We'll swallow anything to avoid the fact that at the end of the day, when we take off our clothes and our makeup and look at ourselves in the mirror, we don't know who we are at all. We're empty. Not even really sure if we exist.